dying for morphine. The TV screens follow the homicide scenes.
This is a DJ QBiz throwback party jam.
What
are
you
going to
play today? Soccer?
Yeah, I'm going to play
soccer.
The howler, people want to go fight for the right powder. People hanging in spots. They waited till the flops got hot and got raided by the cops. I'll explain the man sleeping in the rain. His whole life remains inside a bottle of night train. Another man got his clothes in a sack, cause he spent every dime of his rent playing blackjack. And there's the poor little sister, she has a little baby daughter named Sonya, and Sonya has pneumonia. She wants a mother and a purple and zipper. Yo, that's a job, Sonya's mommy is a bomb stripper. Drug dealers drive around looking hard, knowing they're sending their brothers and sisters to the graveyard. Streets of New York.
What?
Alright, what? New shoes. But his papa uses all the money for booze. A young girl is undressed in the backseat of a caddy, calling some man daddy. Three men slain inside an apartment. All you can see is the sparks when it darkens. Daylight broke. Cops rolling on the scene, the drug war, daily routine. Down the spot, this a poor man's jackpot. You win on a lot, you get shot. The drug dealing fanatics, but you don't want no static, cause they got crack addicts for automatics. Shootouts for a desire for territory. A kid got caught on the crossfire. Yeah. Can't take no more. She grabbed a bottle full of sleeping pills and took about 24. Human beings are laying on the pavement, cause they're a part of a mental enslavement. Little babies in dirty diapers. This type of life is making you hyper. People scouting a tossed out building and got killed when the cold air filled in. Is help really suggested? One more person's arrested, a child molested. A little kid says, yo, I got a color TV, CD player, and car stereo, and all I want is a capsule. I also got a 38, don't give me no hassle. One kid heads straight for the top and gets stopped and pop by crooked cop. Look behind you when you walk. That's how it is in the streets of New York.
Come on, boy. Pick it up. Call them T.O.
QBiz. That you and you ain't really down. Plus I'm tired of seeing your fucking phony face around. It's better kick back and think back of how you flammy and make me react and be at my fucking jammy. Now I don't cop, though my mind's in the sewer. I just kick back with six packs and then I but she gets stuck on clawing like a cat and cause the toes got sucked on. She don't know how to.
Yo, I'm out of Iverson, eh? Yo, come true. I'm wet, bro. Don't wear any shoes.
I try to hide and hope they pass me by like I'm the far side. Just let me and lounge with my
Crocsville here.
Have no time to fix fuck with triggers. Don't believe in kids, but that was can't say. Mess around with fashion, get your whole crew. Spent crazy what? Years with the blues paying dues. Before I met the cycles in the jungle and juice. But now the crew combined and we can't be stopped. Go around the globe to collect the funds. When I'm in New York.
Okay.
brain, so I'll maintain. Yo, life's kinda funny. If you don't make money, then your days ain't fucking sunny. Excuse me for my language, but I'm trying to get my land stitched together and build a crib for me and my damn. I never had it like I deserve to have it. I whip it, I stab it, I grip it, I grab it. You silly rabbit, I'm coming at you pure. Tracks by the stacks, video and brochure. I'm sure, unlike others, wanna pop, use a piss drop, talking that ish.